Hi everyone, it's James in Japan. I'm at Mizuho Bank and I'm making a deposit of 563,000 yen. When depositing money at a Japanese ATM, make sure you're putting just the cash in the cash compartment. Since it's a weekday, two compartments open up. To the left is for coins, to the right is for cash. I only have cash. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye.